Hello friends, welcome back in this new video. In this video we are going to discuss about chassis layout, and in this video we will also discuss which component is placed on which place. So let us start the video. Chassis is a structure upon which all the major components which are necessary to propel the vehicle are mounted. The different components of the vehicle are as follows. First is frame. It is made up of two long members riveted together with the several cross members. All the assemblies are mounted on the frame. Next is engine. It provides the source of power to drive the vehicle. Clutch. It is a coupling located between the engine and the gearbox. It connects and disconnects the gearbox and engine so that the gears may be shifted smoothly. Gearbox. Gearbox is used to change the gears as per the requirements of torque and speed. It also helps to reverse the vehicle. Propeller shaft. This is the hollow long shaft used for transmitting power from gearbox to the rear axle at an angle. Rear axle and differential. It is the final unit in the transmission system. It transmits the drive to the rear wheels. It also differentiates the speed of rear wheels while taking turns. Front axle. It is fitted at the front of the vehicle by means of stub axle assembly. It supports front brakes and steering system. Wheels. Wheels are fitted at the left and right side of the axle. Wheels support the entire chassis and ultimately propel the vehicle. Steering system. It is used to change the direction of the motion of the vehicle by turning front wheels. Suspension system. It consists of leaf springs or coil springs and shock absorbers, which connects the front and rear axles to the chassis frame. It takes road shocks and also transmits the driving torque. Braking system. It is fitted on the vehicle so that the moving vehicle can be stopped as and when required by the driver. Electrical system. It provides the illumination in the night for safe driving as well as for running other units such as wiper machine, ignition system, music systems, etc.